Cool. Good morning, guys. How's it going? Finally got a chance to go out fishing today. And this time I have with me a foldable kayak. So yeah, put those together, get a launch, and see if we can catch anything out here today. So far, so good. Oh, I should have bought my sunglasses. Alright boys, we are finally on the water. I've never fished this place out here before. Came here once, fished on the shore, didn't catch anything. But from what I've seen, this place is pretty shallow. I think the deepest part is only like 10 feet. Yeah, I think the deepest part here is only like 10 feet at most. And one of my stabilizers fell off, the right side stabilizer. The left one's still on, it's on pretty sturdy. So that's pretty good. But I don't know. I'm only gonna be out here for like an hour or two. So we'll see. We'll see if we catch anything. But so far, this kayak seems really stable. Definitely can't stand on it, but regular calm waters like this with the stabilizer and all your fishing gear, not a problem at all. And this is only with one stabilizer on. Alright, I don't even know where to begin fishing. Like, where should I even start? I guess start off what we know. Try to fish the vegetation. See if they're there. And we'll go from there, I guess. Okay, what do I have here? some anchor. I'm not gonna worry about for now. Oh, okay, not that. Okay. So this, I'm gonna wrap around this. Okay, maybe not that. How did I do it last time? There's no way I did just that. I think I was on. I'll be lying to you if I say I knew I was on or not, but I think I was on. Whatever. Cast back out. Put on sunscreen this time for real. So it's been kind of separated. Good enough. What is this? Sunscreen's on. Had a fish. Yeah. But tucktec kayak, pretty roomy. Ton of space, actually. I got the Oh, that was on. Felt like it got hit. I guess I'm sorry. I think I'm on. Yep. I think it's a pickerel. Oh no, large off bass. Oh, he swallowed that thing. Look at this guy. Alright. How do I land a fish in this kayak? Alright, good stuff. Oh, it's a good hook too. There you go, little fella. Beautiful looking fish here. Alright, off you go, buddy. First catch of the day on the sleeper gill. Hopefully there are some decent sized fish in here. I know there's some monsters in here. I just gotta find them. Yeah, I'll let the wind take me. See how far back it goes. My own? No, this was grass, I think. I should probably reel in before that. Seems like swim baits. Got one bite on it. So someone's blowing me. Let me just take this chance to get rid of this annoying line issue. Some loose line. I'm getting a little too close to this cove. I should back out. Who knows? Let's get a little bit closer, I guess. Fuck it. Purely based on the fact that there's so much vegetation, my options really are extremely limited. I can't throw anything with treble hooks. Gets caught immediately. So like weedless jigs, weedless swim baits, frogs. Yeah, those are pretty much my options. But the way this grass looks, like, it looks like there has to be a bass somewhere hiding in here. It was more like there 100% is. Finding him is going to be a bitch, though.